stalemate. We'll have to regroup and try again.